Good morning, guys. Welcome back to my channel. This is Alan from Spotless Carpet Cleaning. We are located in Rehoboth, Massachusetts. Our telephone number is 774-265-7111. And it's another beautiful day. Spring is here. And what's today? Thursday. Yes, it is. I'm out in one of our neighboring town, Attleboro. First time customer. And I'm here to do some upholstery and some rugs. So let me flip the camera around and show you what is I'll be cleaning. Okay guys, so this is the sectional already vacuum, have the cushions out. So normally what I does before I do the frame of the sectional, I will clean the back, clean below the sides and all around here, then I'll come back and clean the sofas and put them back so they can dry. You can't do this first and then put them back. So you do the frame first, then the sofa, the cushions after, then is this small rug, and then this one here that the kids play on. There's a lot of crayon marks, a lot of slime. So as you can see, this is something I'm not gonna be telling them I can get out 100%, but I will do my best for that. But overall, I'll be starting with the frame first, so let me get this all pre-treated, agitated, and come back with the extraction for you guys. Okay guys, so let me show you what I've finished already. All of this is finished. All here, I just have this small throw pillow and the biggest piece of the cushion. And then I have the mat, this one, and that one over there. There you can see there's a lot of paint, slime, not paint, slime from the kids. So. I'm gonna be doing my best to see if I can get them out for her. Closely to the to my one, you can see how dirty the water is. See that? So the big fish gun is all finished. I have one little slime I couldn't get out from here. And there was a little red piece there. And then this one is deep down, very hard. So I'm not gonna try to do any more with that. I don't want to damage the cushion. But overall, came out beautiful. So just these other three small pieces, and this will be it for the sofa. Okay, so we're finished with this job in Attleboro. This was one of the play mats for the kids. As I said before, all in the video, I told the customer to do the best I can for her. There's some slime over there, but overall everything came out beautiful. Right here, then you have the sofa. And then you have the last mat right here. So everything is looking good, beautiful. And this was done by Spotless Carpet Cleaning. So I'll see you guys in the next one. Okay guys, so this morning I'm here with my customer, Jessica, first time. And I'm gonna let her tell you how she found me and how she enjoyed the service this morning.
Yes, so I was Googling carpet cleaning services around my area, and I was fortunate enough to find Alan's company, and he was so responsive and quick to book me in for the service, and we are very satisfied with what he did today. It was very nice and respectful, so thank you, Alan.
Thank you very much, Jessica. Hope to see you again soon.
Thank you.
As I said, this is the after result of everything.